Well, this is the 39th year of the Janesville Love Light Tree Ceremony. The tree takes multiple days to set up.
It makes me feel really proud that we are able to do this, and I'm so pleased that people are willing to come out, even though it's kind of chilly. Just having all the people gather together and just celebrate the loving, giving kindness of human beings.
Now, people were able to purchase lights to honor their loved ones on the tree.